children's librarian at Denver Public Library. Today, I'm going to talk to you about Weekends with Max and his dad. This chapter book is about a boy named Max who only gets to see his dad on weekends. But they go on all sorts of really fun adventures, including spy games, trips to the cafe, and lots of great quality time together. So the thing about Max and his dad is that his parents have recently been through a divorce. Maybe your parents are divorced or you know someone whose parents are divorced. This is a really sweet story that you can relate to, especially if you like Clementine or Ramona. You can check out Weekends with Max and his dad at your local Denver Public Library.